Don't forget the chocolates.
Okay. Oh, no.
I don't believe it. Don't tell me you forgot them.
I think they're still on my desk.
You're kidding.
Mom, I'm really sorry. We bought you some chocolates, but we left them at the office.
What a pity. Never mind.
But I also have some good news.
Really? What's that? So, you've got a promotion! How fantastic!
That's great news!
Let's go and have dinner.
What a great idea.